track is going to be getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes. There should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track. The officials are deploying the safety car due to multiple cars being stopped on track.